Shatner addressing graduates from the New England Institute of Technology.
I want to talk to you about hope. I want to talk to you about dreaming, about utopia, about ambition. You're about to step into the real world, and the real world is both beautiful and ugly.
Shatner encouraged students to grab opportunities in the fast-changing world. The ceremony was held at the Dunkin' Donuts Center in Providence yesterday. Shatner also received an honorary doctorate from the college.